in the center of the field stands the favorite player. The ball comes flooding in. They say a silent prayer for him. 50 yards away, a minute left to go. The ref looks at his watch. Oh, oh, oh. He cuts it to the right, gets past a defender. A blur of blue and white. The moment hangs suspended in time. One man left to beat. He can see the goalkeeper's eyes. There's magic in his feet. Oh, oh, oh. And a single ray of sunlight reaches down to touch the golden boy. Seems to light his way towards the net. In his mind, he sees the headlines in the morning newspaper. This'll be a day they won't forget. Now he's on his own, completely in control of it all. The shot comes flying in, headed for the corner of the goal. Bounces off the post. He watches as it falls. Oh, everyone will say he should have passed the ball. Now the crowd has gone. The stadium is empty. Several hundred times he will watch the replay on TV. Many years from now, when his name's recalled, everyone will say he should have passed the ball. He should have passed the ball.